I'm here at Allen Brothers Coffee, the one right across from the jail. I like to hang out here, not at the jail, at the coffee shop. So anyway, Will came down to get me because he reminded me we had a show to shoot for this Sunday. I got a lot of things on my mind. I'm 55 years old, you know. So here's what we got coming up on this show. You're going to love it. I got a great story about a cheerleading squad in Denver. I have a friend, Ben McKee, who used to work at KEZI, now works in Denver. He shot this story, and you are going to love it. Also, we've got Satin Love Orchestra. Yeah, those folks. But this is from 1999, back when they were young. And we're going to talk about colorectal cancer, because March is Colorectal Cancer Awareness Month. And also, we're going to introduce you to the Business of the Year in Cresswell. All that coming up next on Rick Dancer TV. I'm not dead. That sounds like something interesting.